Dee's restaurant in Salt Lake City. Not only do they have a cool vintage neon revolving sign and the cool little clown weather vane, but they also have a pretty cool history in Salt Lake. They opened up the first one in 1932 and got up to about 50 restaurants around the Salt Lake Valley. I think they're down to two or three now. This is the only one with the revolving sign and the clown. A lot of them had clowns on the signs. Saw a couple old pictures not taken by me online, like this. There were sit-down restaurants like this and drive-ins also. It was a pretty popular thing around the valley.